we could do a video to try to apply for a free 6-day trip to go to Disneyland.
Yeah. I seen that.
You saw that?
Yeah, Facebook. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I seen that.
And I mean, it's like, you know, like how we apply for the Squid Games. Mm-hmm. We can just try it. Do a video about it.
Yeah, we do.
But when we do the video, not to be mean or anything like that, I just want you to just sit there. Don't say nothing. Let me and Dad talk.
Yeah. Just look pretty like a pretty little girl.
Like a good little girl.
Okay. Don't say nothing, okay?
Okay, don't say nothing. Just look pretty and like you're happy, like you wanna win.
You can do the intro with us though.
Yeah.
Ready? Say, go. Hey guys, this is Tim and
Priscilla
and
Maya
and Zola Junior Ricky, and we are the
Bubba Gang.
And we're back with another video, guys.
Yes.
So tell them what we're going to be talking about today, Sil.
So you guys, we're going to try to do a video about a free 6-day trip to go to Disneyland. Mm-hmm. It's a really popular one right now, and I just want us to try to give it a shot.
No, for sure. You know? For sure. I'm excited about it, guys. So
let's start our video. Mm-hmm. We're going to start the video now, and we'll just, you know, send it off from right there.
Okay? Yeah, okay.
Because remember, just be quiet and look pretty happy, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get our game face together, you guys, okay?
Oh, no, there's no game face in there.
Remember, just let us try to take care of it, and that way we say all the right things.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Hi, you guys. So we are the Bug Gang.
Mm-hmm.
We are a very family-oriented family. We have our YouTube channel.
We are.
Now, I just want to start off with some reasons why we feel we deserve this trip.
Yeah. I think we really deserve this trip because our daughter... you tell them, baby. You tell them because I can't even...
She has a serious condition. She can't talk.
She can't talk, guys. And you guys don't know what it's like having a daughter that can't talk.
The doctors have told us.
In a couple of days, she will never be able to walk again.
We just want to give her
the best life ever.
The opportunity to be able to say she got this in Cinderella,
And we never told her this because, you know, this is too much to handle.
It's like a condition. She deserves to go.
Guys, please help us. We need the help.
We just want to have the chance to be able to take our baby to Disneyland. Even though she can't talk, she has 3 months to live.
She want to talk so bad right now, don't she do? She can't talk. What do we do with this?
That's a few reasons why we wanted to win this trip.
So please, guys, like, share, follow, and help us. Please. One time because I didn't want to laugh, bro.
I was like smiling.
He was smiling at the video. I gotta watch it back.
Bro, that was too funny.
How did you started crying?
I was trying to make it believable because we pranked you.
It was a prank for you. It was a video that went like a family did. And I didn't even watch it all either. Was it good? I gotta watch it to see.
It was a prank.
All right, guys, like, share, follow, and I hope you guys like this. We're about to watch it right now ourselves.